How about now? Can you hear me now? Turn on my mic. Did you hear the video of those ladies dancing? Is there no sound? Is there still no sound? Is there still no sound? Huh? As if there's no sound, I might have to reboot and cancel this. Yep. Yep. What? Yep. What? Yep. What? You heard that? You heard? You're good now. Oh, I'm good now. Is it too loud, or is it nice and clear? Good. Good. Did you hear the video? Did you hear the video? Hey, Tracy. How's it going? Nice. Okay. Good. So, yeah, I've been busy with Amazon for the longest time throughout this time for the last couple of years. I don't want to say the P word, the emic, you know. Okay, you did hear the video. Great. Now I'm getting a little bit of back feedback in my ears as I'm talking. I'm hearing myself. Oh, and I hear the chair squeaking. Do you hear the chair squeaking? It's like ASMR. Ooh, I'm overstimulated with this. So with Amazon, you know that there's like an inventory limit that you're allowed. Mine for the longest time, I had like 3,000, 4,000 a couple years back of things in there, but things didn't sell, so they sent them back to me because I didn't want to pay for them all. Creak. I guess Tracy hears the creak. Creak. That's my back. It's cracking. Probably need more CBD. Let me get some CBD here. Oil me up here. Oil me up. Here we go. Good dropper full. I'm the only one taking this, so I don't mind putting my mouth on it. CBD. This is a Hempworks CBD. I use CBD, CBD Gurus. Good quality stuff. But back to talking about Amazon. So they only allowed me 1,000 items. I was getting very close to that. But then all of a sudden, they doubled my amount that I'm allowed. Not the 2,000, but I had like 900 in there. So they went to 1,800. So I've been busy sending in stuff. A lot of CDs and DVDs and things like that. So a couple weeks ago, I went to Pennsylvania. And while I was there, we stopped off. It was for personal reasons that we went up there. But while we were there, I went to some thrift stores. Turned it into a business trip. Went to a couple thrift stores and got some DVDs. And they were worth some good money. $80 for $3-4 at a cost. Really good. I also got a Sirius XM radio that's brand new. Pretty good. I got an Echo Dot, but my daughter took it for her room. It was only $1.99. Works. It's good stuff. So, you know, you can ask jokes. To, you know, let's talk to Alexa. Tell me a joke.
Why did the backpack cross the road? The chicken was going camping.
Not very funny. Did you hear it? Alexa, tell me another joke.
What were the wishbone's last words? Oh, snap.
Yeah, she's pretty talented in that. So, any questions? Questions? Yeah, it's been a while since I've done this. So, you can sell used items on Amazon? I had no idea. Yes, you can sell used items. I think in clothing you're not allowed to, but in media especially books, CDs, DVDs, you can sell used. Electronics, you can sell used. Toys, you can sell. You can't sell used, but you can sell collectible. Hey, Ed, how's it going? Mr. Ed, greetings. Is Ed, are you the one that's known by a certain time that happens in about an hour or so? Is that who you are, Ed? So, when you're looking for something on Amazon, if you want to save a little bit of money, get the used item. Sometimes there might be problems with some used. Some look to see if the seller is a good seller. Actually, Amazon themselves sell refurbished items. So So, yeah. Good to know. I sell collectible vintage items on Poshmark. And I sell craft supplies on Etsy. I'll look into Amazon also. Yeah. Look into it. So drop your link for your Etsy store. Drop your link for your Poshmark. If you have it, drop it. Put it on the thing. I was on one of your streams. Ed. Yes. Yeah, I've had a lot of people on streams. Yep. So, I just don't remember. Ow. A couple weeks ago, I fell over here in my office. Not too good. My chiropractor didn't like it the other day. She goes, "Ooh, what did you do to yourself? You're all twisted." And said, "I fell in my office." She says, "Don't do that." Now you go to a doctor, the doctor says, doctor, it hurts when I do this. He said, don't do that. So I don't do that. Look what I'm going to take now. Apple cider vinegar gummies. There was an ad on Facebook. Yes, it tastes nasty. If you've ever had apple cider vinegar. But it's supposed to be good for you. They said if you order it, they'll send the money back to you. And I did. I just put a refund. So I got something else. I get my CBD from Palmetto Harmony. Never heard of them. I need to go back to work. I wanted to say hello. I've not seen you in a long time. Good to see you or well. See you around. Back to work. Tracy, put your link there for Poshmark or Etsy, unless you don't want it to be known. I don't mind you putting it up there. Just buy that in the grocery store vinegar. Yeah. Apple cider vinegar is good stuff. Take it, put a little bit of honey in it, some water, make some vinny. It won't work, not a mod. Oh, it's true. I don't want to have mods. Just be honest with you, I don't want to have mods. See you later. Get back to work. Yeah, I don't want to have mods. There's been way too much issues with mods on various groups. You won't get any of that kind of drama here. None. But if you did tell me your link, I would have put it in the description to the video. I would have saved it and put it in. But yeah, I guess links are only for mods, huh? Because I have tried putting links in other things before that I wasn't a mod, and it just kind of vanishes. Weird. Okay, people, so I've been on for about 15 minutes. I'm going to play the video one more time, and I'm closing out. I'm getting out of here. So, just heard beep, beep, beep. That was a postal guy picking up my stuff. All right, so remove this from the studio. Share video file. Hello, there it is. Sometimes when you try to open up, there's a fly in here. Let's be distracted. Later, Jimmy. Nice to hear from you. In this one-dimensional chat here. I'm just going to play that video again and get out of here.